Welcome back to the KCRA 3 experience at Arden Fair Mall. We're taking a little bit of a walk on the wild side, so to speak. Lara Kirkendall and her friend are joining us now from the Sacramento Zoo. And what's your friend's name?
His name is Julio, and sometimes he says his name. We'll see. Oh, he's looking at the carousel and the skylights. This is an interesting venue for him to be at. Now, his name is Julio, and he's a blue and gold macaw, and he's one of our zoo education animals, and he loves to come drum up business for our ice cream safari.
Now, tell us about the ice cream safari. It happens this weekend, and people don't know that it's all you can eat. Is it all you can eat?
It is all you can eat ice cream and Coca-Cola beverages. It's sponsored by Baskin Robbins, and so it's great ice cream flavors. And we even have some ice cream flavors that are not milk products. So for those of you that are lactose intolerant, you can still come, enjoy the ice cream, enjoy the animals. It's this Saturday, the 26th, from 4 until 8 p.m.
Now, along with Julio, there are other animals that they can see while they're eating their ice cream. Tell us about that.
You bet. One of my favorites are out. We have brand new black and white rough lemur babies that have just come out on exhibit, so you can watch them play and watch their antics as you eat your ice cream. Have maybe a root beer float of some sort.
Your bird's doing some kind of trick for me.
He is stretching.
Are you showing off?
He's a very excited bird. We have other parrots out on exhibit. The tigers are there. The lions are there. Our orangutans and some of the primates that normally go off exhibit early in the afternoon, they'll be out on exhibit because it's from 4 until 8, so people can get a chance to see the zoo in a little bit of a different light.
And a little bit cooler light, too,
hopefully. A little bit cooler.
Cools down after 5 or 6.
Right.
Okay, and so let's put up the information on the screen here. We know that it's this weekend, and that's Saturday, July 26th, which happens to be my sister Jessica's birthday. Happy birthday, Jess. And it's from 4 to 8 p.m. What's the cost?
It's $17 for adults, $13 for children. You can purchase your tickets online at www.sackzoo.com, or you can call, or on the day of, you'll have to come in person.
All right, and then you've got all you can eat ice cream there. If you're lactose intolerant, they're taking care of you that way. Maybe you'll have a nice sorbetto or gelato or sorbet or something.
And there are some hot dogs. There's food items for purchase, so you won't go hungry. All you can eat ice cream as you wander around. We will have some musical entertainment. It's a great event to come out with your family.
Now, one more time, let's see if we can do any. Does he do any tricks?
He does. He has nice big wings that he shows off. There's those big wings, and he likes to show off how loud he is. Scream loud. Scream loud. Scream loud. Oh, I'll offer him his nut, and maybe he'll see that. Oh, there he goes. Scream loud. Scream loud.
There he goes. All right. Well, thank you so much, Lara, for
You're
bringing
welcome.
Your friend Julio.
Julio.
All right.